If you participate in the tax collection, she'll tie your hair, your shika, to the branch.
It's too small.
Okay, come on, let's start with our quiz, okay? विशाखान्वितांश्च हे कृष्णा कृष्णा गौरंगी नमो विष्णुपदाय कृष्णकृष्णाय हरे कृष्णा हरे हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे शील प्रभुपाद की जय देव की जय ऑल लिटिल वैष्णव चिल्ड्रन की जय So yeah. thank you all so much. Thank you, Haridas, Krishna, Soumya, Harini, Bhavya, Maithili, Lesha, Vrinda Rai, Priston, Monish, Janvi, and Henal Kotak. Happy to have all of you. So we are progressing towards the end of this chapter. Yes, Lesha. Thank you for reminding me. Yes, Krishna, what happened?
Can I spotlight?
It broke. It's not a picture. You cannot put it. Yes, it's true. Yes, I did. I did, okay?
As soon as my...
And Mother, usually tomorrow I'll not be there.
No problem.
Usually, there's one birthday party I have at 5:30 and I have a class to go at 4:30.
No problem, it's okay. No problem. I completely understand. So let's go our verse number. Who will tell me? 29 and 30. Yes, very good. So let's see what Krishna is telling Arjuna in 29. It's very similar what we spoke yesterday. Samam pashyan hi sarvatra samavasthitam ishwaram नहि नस्त्यात्मनात्मानं ततो याति परां गतिम् सो कृष्णा इज टेलिंग अर्जुना वन हु सीज द सुपर सोल इक्वली प्रेजेंट एवरीवेयर इन एवरी लिविंग बीइंग डज नॉट डिग्रेड हिमसेल्फ बाय हिज माइंड इन द एंड दस ही अप्रोचेस द ट्रांसेंडेंटल डेस्टिनेशन सो लेट मी जस्ट सी इफ आई कैन फाइंड दैट पिक्चर क्विकली I want to show you all. Okay. So those who have this particular Bhagavad Gita, new one, right? And if you all go in pictures section, there is a picture. I'll just spotlight myself. I mean, I'll go on the speaker view.
They're already
Okay. Do you all see this picture? Can you all see here?
Yes, Mataji.
Mataji.
Yes. Do you all see who is in the heart of an elephant?
Lord Vishnu?
Yes, Lord Vishnu. Lord
yes. Vishnu. Yes. Do you all see who is in the heart of a cow?
Super.
In the heart of a dog?
Super soul.
Lord Vishnu.
Yes. In the heart of Brahmana.
Super soul.
Super soul.
In the heart of tree.
Paramatma.
Yes. In the heart of
Sadhana.
A devotee. Yes.
Krishna.
Super soul.
Super soul.
Yes. In the heart of a person there, right? Everyone's heart. Do you all see the super soul?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Krishna. Yes. Good job, all of you. So this is what we learn in Bhagavad Gita. Every living entity, moving, non-moving, and including every atom, every particle, everywhere, Krishna. And yesterday we discussed, right, the one who is the seer, who is the true seer, the one who sees the super soul everywhere is the true seer, right? Do you all remember we discussed the words? Yaha pashyati sa pashyati, right? You remember? And I told you all that word pashyati means... Pashyati means seeing, right?
Seeing.
Yes, Krishna. Good job. Let me just get to the chapter. 1 minute. 1 minute, all of you. Okay, so what Krishna is saying here, that the super soul is equally present everywhere, in every living being. And one who sees that, he does not degrade himself by his mind. What does that mean? Srila Prabhupada explains very beautifully that person is not, he does not degrade himself by a destructive mentality. Not only that, he therefore gradually advances to the spiritual world. The mind is generally addicted to sense gratifying processes, right? I'll give you all simple question again, right? And as not question, simple example. And I use this very often, right? You all go to the birthday party, right? And your friend is not a devotee. I mean, everyone is a devotee, but he's not following Krishna consciousness. And there is a cake with the egg, right? So now the one who doesn't have the knowledge of all this will easily sit down and eat the cake. But you all know not to touch that cake, not to eat, how to control the senses, right? We have to control the sense of tongue and not to engage in sense gratification. That means not to engage in satisfying our tongue and just eat the cake, even though it is egg, we know. Or we are in the school and they are making some Christmas project on marshmallows, right? And marshmallow is actually made of gelatin. And what? Gelatin comes from the bones of the animals.
Can I say something?
Right? And sometimes gelatin is also from the skin and fat cells of animals. But no. My friends are eating. I must eat too.
Ataji?
You know, I love it. I like it. I want to be one of them.
But there is vegan marshmallow.
Yeah,
right?
Vegan marshmallow is different. I'm not talking about vegan right now. So even though we have knowledge and we still go and we run after satisfying our tongue, that's not okay, right?
I
know nobody does that here, but this is what Srila Prabhupada is explaining here, that mind will trick you. Mind will say, oh, no. My all friends are eating. I'm here. I must eat. I must satisfy my senses. So, but when the mind turns to the super soul, one becomes advanced in the spiritual understanding, right? We will take the right decision, right? When the mind sees that the super soul is everywhere. And what is the true knowledge? Then this won't happen. Of course, this has a more deeper meanings and deeper examples, but I'm just giving you all a kiddie example that the one who sees the super soul in every living entity will not degrade, will not run after his mind and satisfying the senses. He will rather go to the spiritual world slow by slow. He will proceed towards verse number 30.
Can I say something?
Prakrit, yes, Karima.
That in my school, that they always do, like, they made a gingerbread house, and then it had all the candies, and it of course had eggs. So my mom, she let me make my own gingerbread house, which had no egg.
Yes, yes. So we can always find the substitutes and do things around. Verse number 30. Later. Prakriteva cha karmani kriyamaani sarvashah yah pashyati tathatmanam akartaram sapashyati. So what is Krishna saying here? One who can see that all activities are performed by the body, Krishna, which is created by material nature, and sees that the self does nothing, actually sees. Okay. So what is Krishna saying here? Give me 1 minute. Thank you, all of you. So one who can see that all the activities in our body are performed by body, and which is created by material nature, and sees that the soul does nothing, actually sees. Okay. So in the chapter, three modes of material nature, we discussed that all activities are actually affected and controlled by three modes of material nature. We'll show in the end, okay? By three modes of material nature, the soul does nothing. So the question arises, how? Okay, so let's see what Srila Prabhupada says first here. This body is given actually according to one's past desires. To fulfill desires, one is given the body with which he acts accordingly. Practically speaking, the body is a machine designed by the Supreme Lord to fulfill desire. Like I discussed so many times, right? Somebody wants to be at beach for 7-8 hours a day, or every single day, 6 hours, right? Suppose we have this human life, but every single day we are on the beach. Okay. Suppose me, okay. I love beach and I'm out 6 hours, right? Is it is it wasting my human life?
Yes, it is.
Am I wasting my rare human birth?
Yes, it is.
After 84 lakh species of animals, I finally got the human birth and I go and waste my life on the beach for 6 hours. So my desire is to be in the water, in the sun, all the time enjoying there, right? Just lie down on the beach chair and enjoy. So Krishna sees my desire. So next life, very, very obvious that I may become an alligator, right? Just be in the water, stay there throughout my life, right? And enjoy, right?
But if the person is on the beach.
So human life can be degraded to the animal life. It all depends on our desire. If we have a desire that, oh, I want to become a devotee of the Lord, right? So I'll get a body like that, right? Yes or no? Yes. So similarly, here the soul is just desiring. Soul is not doing much. But who is the doer? Body. The three modes of material nature. The passion, ignorance, and
goodness.
Tattvam,
yes. Rajo, tamas.
Yes. So this is what Srila Prabhupada is explaining here. This transcendental vision of the living entity, when developed, makes one separate from bodily activities. One who has such a vision is an actual seer. Okay, so what is more important? To see the soul and the super soul. And do you all remember yesterday we discussed that the one who sees three things together, the soul, super soul, the soul, super soul, and the field of activities, right?
Prakriti.
Body. Yes, prakriti. Okay, so that is the true knowledge. So we'll go quickly on the verse recitation. So I just need to, okay, this little Krishna wouldn't let me take a class today until he will show his Jagannath. Can everybody please see his Jagannath so that I can take the class nicely?
It's still incomplete.
So Krishna made a nice car hanging. He helped me other day.
For
the Jagannath and Gaunitai, okay? Okay?
I also wanted to show my picture.
Good job, everybody, good job.
And there, Dadana.
Thank you. Now, can we get here so that we can take the class? Thank you. Okay.
In the end, can I show this picture?
So let's go for our verse number 29 quickly. समं पश्यन् हि सर्वत्र
Samam
means what? Mataji. Equally. Yes.
Which verse are we in?
We are on verse 29, chapter 13, beta. Okay.
Okay.
So samam means equal. Now everybody knows pashyan and pashyati. What does it mean? Pashyan and pashyati. Yesterday also we discussed pashyati means. Yeah, pashyati sa pashyati, right? Pashyati means?
Seeing.
Yes, pashyan, seeing. He, certainly. Sarvatra, everywhere. Samam pashyan hi sarvatra.
Samavasthitam.
Ishwaram. Tamavasthitam Ishwaram. Haridas, video call, unmute. Monish, Varun, Janvi, video call, unmute, beta. Maithili, video call, unmute. Everybody, please repeat after me. Thank you. Samavasthitam Ishwaram. Okay, so next line. If I join, you all try. If you all can say one long word. If not, then we can break it apart and speak. Okay.
Na hinastyatmanatmanam.
Okay, so if you all cannot say, then we will break it apart and we'll say Na hinasti atmanadatmanam.
Na hinasti atmanadatmanam.
Okay, let's break it apart and say, and then we'll repeat, okay? Atmanatmanam. Very good. Atmanatmanam. Very good. Atmanatmanam. So can we try to join hinastya? So Y and A will join and it will sound like hinastyatmanatmanam. Okay, it's hard for you all. Okay, so let's say a different. Okay, na hinasti atmanatmanam. Very good. Na hinasti atmanatmanam. Na hinasti atmanatmanam.
Tato yati paramatim.
ततो ततो याति परां गतिम्
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 समं पश्यन् हि सर्वत्र
समवस्थितमीश्वरम्
नाहिनस्ति आत्मनात्मानम् ततो याति परां गतिम्
ततो याति परां गतिम्
Very good. You all got it. Did everybody get it?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes, Mataji.
So, I want to hear from...
Can I?
Okay,
very much. Mataji.
I'm going to pick one more child from here, okay?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes. Garima Sikh.
Samam Pashyani Sarvatra Samavastitam Isharam Nahi Natyatman Atmanam Tato Yati Param Gatim.
Very good. Good job. Yes, Haridas want to go? Okay, Haridas, go.
So I'll recite the 29th.
Same. Yes.
Samam Pashyani Sarvatra Samavastitam Isharam Nahi Natyatman Atmanam Tato Yati Param Gatim.
I see Haridas and Garima both are inspired so much from Gaurang Darshan Prabhu that they know they have mastered the tune of Gaurang Darshan Prabhu. Yes, Vrinda, you can speak, beta.
Oh, Trina.
Very good. Good job, Vrinda. Varun? Varun want to say? Come on, Varun. Okay, next I want to... Yes, Varun, you're there? You want to say the verse?
Mataji?
Yes.
Okay. Mataji, which number is it? I can't...
29. We just learned 29, right?
Yeah, okay. Okay. Number 39.
Varun, come on, video call. We all would love to see you, beta. You don't have to hide behind the laptop screen, right? Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
See?
Samam pashyan hi sarvatra samavastitam ishwaram nahinasyatmanatmanam tato yati param gatim.
Good job, Varun. Maithili, come on. You don't have to hide behind the screen. I love your Giriraj Govardhan. But of course, I would love to see you and get your darshan also, right? You don't have to hide every time behind the laptop. Okay? You're beautiful. Come on, say loudly. Come on, hurry up.
Samampasham Ishwaram Nahi
Inasti.
Matri, Monish is speaking or Monish?
Yeah, I think Monish is speaking. Monish, are you speaking, beta? You can say, no problem. After Monish, Mathili will speak. Come on, Monish.
I forgot the first word.
You don't have to memorize. Just look in the book and speak.
He forgot the first word.
Samam pashyan hi sarvatra.
Samam pashyan hi sarvatra. Samavastitam
ishwaram.
Samavastitam ishwaram. Nahi sya atmana. Nam Toyam Param Gatim.
Very good. Good job, Monish. Good, beta. Maitali, come on.
Samam Pashanti Sarvatram
Samavasthitam Ishwaram.
Samavasthitam Ishwaram Nahinastyatmanatmanam.
Nahinastyatmanatmanam.
Nahinastyatmanatmanam. Tatoyanti param gatim.
Good job. You know it, right? And there's no, see, none of you have to be shy, right? I am not going to sitting here to punish you all, okay? I have nothing to punish you all. You all are doing amazing job. Nobody's going to come and punish you. This is not a school class. Even if you don't know how to speak, try. Okay? Just try. That's all. Okay? Mataji loves all of you, each and every one of you. Okay? Even though you all go on mute and hide yourself behind the camera and watch tomorrow's class, I'm also going to give it like this. I'm also going to hide behind my dupatta and then I'm going to just speak. And in between, I'll just mute myself, okay? And then let me see how does the class look like. Class will be so boring that you all will run away. Right? It will become mode of ignorant class.
Mataji, we can still see you through there.
I know. I'll get a better dupatta tomorrow, okay? So you all have to be on the video call so that I can see all your beautiful faces and I can hear all your beautiful voices.
Okay? I froze.
Mataji, can Subhadra say the verse?
Yes. Yes, Subhadra, now we'll go next verse and I'll take you for next verse, okay? Let's go verse number 30.
Okay.
Prakritiyaiva.
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 Prakritiyaiva. Prakriti aiva cha karmani. Kriyamanani sarvashah. Kriyamanani sarvashah. Yaha Pashyati Tathatmanam. Akartaram. Sapashyati. Akartaram sapashyati. Very good. Prakriti eva cha karmani. Kriyamanani sarvashah. पश्यति तथात्मानम्
यः पश्यति तथात्मानम्
कर्तारं स पश्यति
अकर्तारं स पश्यति
अकर्तारं स पश्यति
अकर्तारं स पश्यति
प्रकृत्यैव च कर्माणि
प्रकृतेरेव च कर्माणि
नियमानानि सर्वशः
नियमानानि सर्वशः
यः पश्यति तथात्मानम्
यः पश्यति तथात्मानम्
कर्तारं स पश्यति
अकर्तारं स पश्यति
प्रकृति मीन्स् बै मटीरियल् नेचर् च कर्माणि कर्माणि मीन्स् एक्टिविटीस् राइट् कर्म राइट्
ओके
देन कम्स् क्रियमाणानि बीइंग परफॉर्म्ड सर्वशः इन ऑल रिस्पेक्ट्स यः एनीवन हु पश्यति एवरीबॉडी पश्यति
सी
सी
यू ऑल आर अमेजिंग तथा आल्सो नाउ आत्मानम मींस हिमसेल्फ हियर सम हियर लॉट ऑफ प्लेसेस आत्मानम समटाइम इज द सोल एंड समटाइम इज सुपर सोल अकर्तारम अ मींस अगेन नॉट विदाउट नॉन डूअर देयर इज बैकग्राउंड नॉइज फ्रॉम समवेयर
yes Madhuri your background noise is all going to say that only
okay thank you all so akartaram non doer pashyati sees perfectly right sees perfectly okay so we'll go for quickly repetition okay
okay
quickly repetition
okay verse number 29 everybody ready
yes
Two, three.
नाभिनक्ति
Very good, all of you. Good job. Let's go verse number 30. Everybody ready? Yes, all my sleeping bears are awake. Yeah.
Yes.
Everybody's voice ready? Did mommy feed you all nicely?
Yes.
Whoever I don't hear, I have to text their mommies that okay, mommy, you haven't fed them properly yummy prasadam today. That's why voice is not coming out, right? So I want to hear everybody nicely, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Prakatyai pucha karmani Priyamanani sarvasaha Apashyati puramasam Tadhamaram yashyati
Apashyati
Amala, please come on unmute, beta. Janvi.
पश्यति
Good job, Alok. You all did amazing. So yes. So yes, I'll take few more kids for the recitation of shloka. But those who have another classes or something, I just want to let you all know that verse 29 and 30, please send your recording separate. Words 1 to 28 should be one recording separate. And I know a lot of you are sending recordings. You all are doing amazing. So we are at the end of the chapter. And next week, hopefully, I still have to work on it. But yes, we'll have some games and different activities next week. And we'll be successfully finishing this chapter next week, early next week, by the mercy of Srila Prabhupada.
Mataji. Yes. When will like the baking classes start? Like the cupcake and baking class and all those things.
Yes, it's coming next week.
Okay. Mataji, can you please send the ingredients?
Everything next week. Yes.
Mataji.
I know, I forgot to send you all ingredients and everything. Thank you for reminding. I'll work on all that. Okay. So those who want to recite, I'll take four more kids, and then those who want to leave the class, they can leave. Okay, the class is officially over, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Yes, Mataji. Bhavya, you have a question, Bita?
Bye.
Yeah, Mataji, it is not related to this topic. So what is the meaning of Adokshade?
I'll have to look up. I'm sorry. I won't be able to reply you right away. If you give me some time, I can look up and tell you.
Okay, Mataji.
I'm not very expert, trust me. Okay. Thank you, Veta. Okay, Subhadra, wanted to recite?
Yes, Mataji. Can Subhadra say text 30 first and then my brother?
Yes, you can say verse 30. Yes, Veta.
Prakityaya karmani kriyamanani sarvasha. Yapashyati tatamanam akaranam sapashyati.
Good, Vita, very good. Very good. Yes, Krishna, want to say Krishna? Hare Krishna, Giridhari. You look nice in a wonderful getup. Why are you not coming on the video call anymore to all of us?
Mataji, can Giridhari say the verse?
Yes, he can also say better. Yes.
Okay. Prakritaivya cha karmani kriyamanani sarvasha ya pashyati tatatmanam akratairam cha pashyati.
Thank you. Krishna wants to go? Giridhari. I don't know. Okay, so we will end the class here and I'll see you all tomorrow. Love you all. Bye.
See ya.
Bye.